What's up, everybody? Reaction Action is here with the RW segment. Good morning. I am here to react to Miley Cyrus' Party in the USA. And since everything's starting to open up a little bit, I just feel like, why not have a party in the USA right now? So, let's get on board with this right now. California's doing great. Keep up the good work, Californians. We're going to get there. Trust me. All right. Let's do this. By the way, good luck to everybody else as well. So much luck. Alright, let's do this. Do me a favor, hit that like button below, hit that subscribe button below, hit that bell for notifications for me, and they will come to you. Let's get right into this reaction video, you guys. Let's go. I'm back, baby. Spice up our cover a little bit.
I hopped up the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, except am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Cause I'm the taxi man, turn on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on.
And the Jay-Z song was on.
And the Jay-Z song was on.
Okay. So I know I'm stopping it early. But, there's a lot of evolution with Miley, you know? We could talk about Hannah Montana. We could talk about Rock Miley. We could talk about Rap Miley. We could talk about Disco Rock Miley, which is what she is now. There's a lot of Miley to talk about, you know? I, for one, I'm always a fan of artists' earlier work. But I'm not going to lie, when I'm at work, I think I hear some of Miley's songs come on, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this sounds good. Like, why am I not reacting to this? And I can't figure out the name of the song. I gotta Shazam it when I get to work. Like, whenever it plays, I gotta Shazam it. But her songs, like that specific song, and I cannot for the life of me remember it. But I know I'll remember it as soon as it starts playing at work. That's just automatic. So, yeah. Anyway, let's get back into this. Let's go.
Taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls all around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letter. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drops my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on.
She is tight. But I gotta check something real quick, y'all. Hold on. Give me a minute. I gotta check something real quick. Set that down comfortably. Sorry, y'all. I just woke up. Like, legit. Like, no lie. I'm trying to check my stuff real quick. I can't see nothing. Camera's in the way. There we go. Okay. Sorry, you guys. Stuff like this has to be handled correctly. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. 11:30. Okay. Okay. Let me see. Okay. All right, you guys. I'm sorry. Screenshot that. Okay. There we go. All right. Sorry about that, you guys. Let's get back into it. She tends to get a lot of bad rap too, because I know she still has like a lot of haters from when she was doing rap stuff. When she's not doing more, I feel like it was just a phase that she was in. I know Miley. Come on now. Like, I mean, I know her like personally, but I know, you know, her musically. And I can tell you right now, the whole rap thing was a phase that she was trying out. There's no way that Miley was gonna stay doing rap. Her heart's just too much into her hometown, and her hometown is country, Nashville. You know, her heart's so much into country music and rock from growing up. I highly doubt she was going to like not come back to it. You know, that'd be stupid if you thought otherwise. You know, but hey, we all make mistakes. We all make mistakes. That's all I'm saying. So, can you really blame her? We all go through those phases, you know? I mean, I went through a phase once where I still watch them a little bit here and there, but I went through a phase once where I was watching people trying food and stuff and all that. Like, I went through that phase once, and I don't do it as much. I don't watch it as much no more, you know? I went through a lot of phases. We all go through phases, you know? That's just what it's about. But you can't really take that away from somebody is what I'm trying to say. So, anyway, we're not all perfect. Anyway, let's get back into it. By the way, loving the Disney shirt? Oh, yeah, shout out. San Francisco. Make sure you check it out. Okay, let's go. Talking about. Alright, by the way, if you guys are wondering what this mark is on the middle of my nose, I was wearing a mask, and for some reason, it left this mark on my nose. I'll try to get it off, so if somebody knows how to get it off, please let me know in the comment section down below. But anyway, this was Miley Cyrus with Party in the USA. I hope you guys loved my reaction, because I love this music video. I haven't seen it in a long time. Grew up with this song, amazing song. So I hope you guys loved it as much as I loved it. If you did, then do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, and hit that bell for notifications from me, and they will come to you. Let's try to build this ad revenue back up, because it is dipping like crazy. Okay? I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.